Over the last 14 years at Elite Performance Centers, we've trained over 18,000 athletes, trying to take each one of their game to the highest level possible. Whether you're playing football, hockey, or a member of the Royal Winnipeg Ballet, it's not just the time that you put in practice that's going to get you better. It's the other 22 hours a day. It's the decisions that you make in front of the fridge, and more importantly, in front of the tap. A study that we conducted at Elite Performance Centers shows that 70% of all elite athletes who join up at Elite Performance Centers are dehydrated when they start. Why is being dehydrated detrimental to your sport? Well, if you're dehydrated, our blood volume is low, and blood is used to take good things to our working muscles, the sugar, the proteins, the fluid, and more importantly, the bad stuff away, the waste product. Everyone's been in a game situation where they felt the burn in that muscle, that lactic acid accumulation. That's cleared by blood. If we don't have enough water in the body, we don't have enough blood volume to clear that effectively. And it's as simple as consuming 6 to 10 of these a day. It's 36 degrees outside today. If you're training, you want to get better, I suggest that you get at it.